series the vast majority of the time. So they don't want to let this one get away from them. They have to go as sure thing as you can possibly have when he steps to the line.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Kevin, I caught up with the head coach of the Hawks.
There's the feed to Young. And you can count it. There's the line with a chance to make it three. He feeds it to Irving. That's good. Nice assist from Durant.
Having their way in the paint.
And it's resulted in a big early lead, too.
A finger roll finish at the bucket. And Young, here we go. And the shot is good. Young's got 9 points.
I'll tell you what, he's made more than a few of those in his career.
It's Durant with the drive. The kick out to Irving. And the basket good off the assist from Durant. Ready in this one.
Yeah, it's been a really good game for sure. I mean, it looks like it's going to stay tight throughout.
Yeah, very competitive action. I agree with you, Clark.
Solid defense from Herbert. The Hawks trailing. Young from outside. That drops. Young's got 16. Guys, this offense very effective.
Point right at him.
And this is where you just start picking apart the defense. And now you take their confidence away. You can really take control of this game.
Just stop the run. And it's good on the lane. Irving's got 5 points now in the quarter. Here's Landry. He has 7. Irving drives in. The basket get off the assist from Durant. 24 seconds left in the third. Durant gets to Irving. Sinks the three-pointer. Irving's got 10 points here in the second half.
Team, they are really shooting the ball well and executing from the perimeter.
Fourth quarter on the court for the Hawks. Irving, good.
This guy knows how to...
Harden against Williams. And he feeds it to Irving. Three-pointer. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
That was the 9th straight point from behind the arc. It feels like they're finding the holes in this defense.
That's good.
He made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
Here's Young, and he uses the glass on the way.
And he took the heat and drew the whistle.
Yep, but when you get there late, that's what happens.
Here's Young. Yep, right through the net. Young's got 10 points now, just in this quarter.
Necessarily translated to the scoreboard yet.
But you feel like it's going to reward this team at some point.
Back to Young. Takes it from 10. That's good. Young's got 30 points.
Nice play.
Gallinari with the screen for Young. Oh, good from outside.
No excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up by the pick.
We say it all the time. The execution was excellent. The result not as good. But good ball movement anyway.
The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
I was able to listen in on what the Nets coach is going over with his team. He said, guys, the whole season comes down to right now. The stakes are high, but we know what we have.
Atlanta's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Bogdanovich passes to Young.
Yes!
On the foul. It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
Boy, he quieted the crowd with that big shot. That's a big play. Yeah, the crowd's been hoping for something to cheer for, but nothing.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Young off a pick from Collins. It's in! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot.
Given the assist, a Hawks ball.
They trail by one. It's Young on the wing. He's covered by Irving. Makes it off the glass. Young's got 40 points. 58 seconds left in overtime. Durant, the pass to Irving. It's good! And that shot brings them to within just one. And that bucket ignites the crowd.
Crucial bucket there. And you hear it in their reaction.
And you can feel the energy throughout this building right now. What a huge shot.